Hi guys, my name is Sam. Again, I'm gonna be making a video as always. So this time it's gonna be a, you know, you don't see all this thing? No, dressing, tomato, cucumber, lettuce, bowl, salad. So I wanna be making a salad. If you like salad, like. If you don't like salad, subscribe. But it's very healthy for you. And if you're fat, I'll get some of that. And then, you just take a salad, and then you will get all skinny like me. So let's get started to this. I have this big, huge bowl, by the way. Let's move all of this important stuff out. And I have a dangerous, sharp knife. So, here's the huge, huge, huge bowl. And, let's get started to cutting the lettuce. Pieces. This is gonna take a while, so I'm just gonna get to it and just do it. So, go and buy my shirts on Target. Subscribe and just like. And then I can make more toys of myself that do really, really cool things. And my shirt is on every Target. You don't have to go on one or two Targets. It's for every Target. So, we already have a few lettuces in here. I'm cutting them up to pieces. It says it takes one whole chunk. Nobody would like the lettuce. Those are in pieces. So, if you guys ever made a salad, I'll just comment down below. So, if you have one of my toys, they're only at Toys R Us. That's it. At the very end of Toys R Us, I guess they're next to the Amiibos. It's gonna be like a bobblehead on me. Like, I think. How about they said they will make me of? A bobblehead? They will make myself as a bobblehead? So then I was like, that's fine. So then they're making me of a bobblehead. And they have like thousands of them already. It's just like, 1 year ago, they came out. If you don't remember my video, it was really, really, really fun. If you went to it, subscribe and like, if you saw it before. That was in 2017, and then it's 2018. And how much lettuce do we have? And then when we're all done with all the ingredients, I'm gonna put some right there. And then we're gonna get started with the juicy part. So right here, I need like two paper towels. It's because I can't really like do it. It says it's gonna get all over the table, and I don't like it like that. So it says my dad will get mad at my mom. So we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna focus on this part. So yeah, and I need to stand up. I'm so sorry. Okay, let's go back. So we have everything. Everything you need. Paper towels. We have our paper towels. It's right there. We of course need a knife. So let's get started. If you hear that, that's my sister playing with my dad. Wow, they are really, really dumb. My sister is making all this stuff up. My sister shared a channel too. Go watch to hers and subscribe to it. And subscribe to my channel. It says, we just want to do it. And I'm making these videos for everybody to be happy. Not be bored of same old, same old. I'm not making up to get money and be rich. I'm making up so you guys can be happy and not get old videos. So I'm doing this for you guys. My sister and me are doing this for you guys. Okay, I'm gonna go get a spoon. Been here for just a second.
Okay. So,
I'm back. Okay. I'm gonna mix this up, and then we're gonna put some carrots. These are organic carrots. And these are the skinny ones. Just gonna sprinkle them around. Okay, I'm gonna pour it in a better way. I'm gonna keep the bag. That's enough of carrots. Sprinkle them around. Then put some cucumber. So you have to take all the cucumber. Okay. That was a spoon. Okay. My spoon fell on the floor. So, I don't know what to say. Like, I ran out of all words, but I love you all, guys. And this video is gonna end pretty soon. So we're just gonna hurry up to it and go. And go with the flow. Frick, this is like cucumber. Then we're gonna sprinkle those in. Okay, then I'm just gonna make them up to a stack and then do it the easier way. Okay. Then, last and all. Oh yeah, I forgot the other one. Okay, I'm just gonna go fast. this is hard. Guys, be quiet. Okay, so you're just gonna play, and I'm just gonna take these and pour them in. Pour. So then we're gonna go, and then I wanna mix those two around with my spoon. I'm gonna mix them around with my spoon. Let's mix. And I'm not making this for myself. My mom is like really, really, really hungry. So I'm making this for her and you guys too. So then, last and all, I'm putting the dressing on. Don't need that much. I'm gonna make a perfect sack. And then, if you wanna see it, then we put these last and final lettuces. This is half of my lettuce. And then I'm gonna pour those in. So now I'm gonna show you in this way. So that's how it's gonna be. Your finishing touches. So I love you guys. Goodbye.